What you locking your door for? You're lucky, huh? Miss Brown was giving away some clothes.
I'm not wearing no suit.
Well, you ain't wearing what you got on.
It's too big.
Why you wanna fight me on this? I ain't gonna have people talking shit about how I raised you. You're paying your respects to your friend in a suit.
What's good,
Pony
Boy?
Shut the
fuck
up.
Pony
Boy.
What up, man?
Yo, man. Yo, I don't want to bring up some shit, but yo, that's the shit we have with your boy.
Yeah, I heard about that. That's crazy. Can't look at nobody girl no more. She'll get you killed.
Huh? Could have been anybody, man. With some Emmett Till shit. For real.
Some boy from Brownsville popped a boy, yo.
Brownsville?
Yeah, son.
Yo, I got a bae mom's out of Brownsville, yo. She live with her uncle. He got a gun, dog. I'm gonna hook you up, bro.
Yo, you need to find him.
For real.
I'll go with you.
For real.
Nah, I'm good. I got it.
Man, whatever. Look, that's your boy. You need to find him. Don't let that shit fly.
Where you going?
What's up, little man?
How you holding up?
I'm all right.
He acts all cold now when June grooms him.
For real?
Yeah, I think he misses Jerry.
Can I ride him?
A bunch of people left already. You're gonna be late.
I ain't going.
Look, when my pops died, I didn't want to go either. I tell you what, it made me feel a lot better when I seen all those folks who love my pop.
Can I take him out or not?
You been drinking?
Can I take out the damn horse, please?
You're not fit to ride today, son.
You ain't my father.
That don't mean sh- And you still got responsibilities, understand? And he's your horse now that Jerry's gone. Now finish grooming him.
Check this.
Check this out. Can't draw enough. Don't want that. What the f*** is he coming over here? Mom. What the f***? Dude.
What?
You got something to say to me?
Nah, I'm just chilling.
Yeah. Sounds like you got something to say to me.
What the f*** you gonna do about it?
That all depends on what you want.
Come on, let's go. This guy's a freak.
Yeah, man. Come on. Come on.
Pretty weird that you rode your horse out here.
Yeah, so?
I think it's cool. Can I feed it? What do I do?
Just hold your hand out like this.
Oh my God. There you go. What's his name? Is that your horse's name? Jerry?
His name's Chance.
Cool. Hey, you wanna walk to the water?
Nah, I can't leave him.
Oh, come on. It'll be just for a minute. No one's around. Come on. You want to smoke?
What's your name, anyway?
Svetlana. I'm thinking of changing it, though. What's yours?
Eric. But everybody calls me Taco.
Like Taco Bell?
No, it's like... Nah, I can't say. It's pretty dirty.
Oh.
Why you want to change your name, anyway?
I don't know. It's too Russian. Nobody can pronounce it right.
We could change your name right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, they do it all the time in the hood. Just make sure it's something catchy.
Like what?
I don't know.
How about Vanessa?
Just shorten it to Nessa. My friend Jerry had a cousin named Nessa.
Is that your friend's horse?
Yeah, but I take care of it.
How come?
He's dead.
I'm sorry. What happened? I'm sorry. I can't do this.
Film School Shorts is made possible by a grant from Maurice Canbar, celebrating the vitality and power of the moving image, and by the members of KQED